I am firmly convinced that in the future, the majority of urban transportation will take place in the air.
It's something that we as society have wanted for over 100 years. Little kids grow up drawing pictures of flying cars, building them out of Lego, and dream of having their own one day.
We call it flying cars because it's our aspiration. We really want to change the world with flight.
It might start with your Amazon and Google package delivery, but it's going to go to people.
We're already seeing it happen with self-driving cars. We're already seeing it happen with little drones. These different kinds of technologies are enabling new kinds of transportation. We are going to cover drone technology a variety of levels. We're going to spend some time talking, obviously, about the higher level autonomy and the mission planning. Really, what this course is about is giving students the chance to implement algorithms and ideas and technical concepts on aircraft. What we want to do is we're going to try and make that future happen sooner by training future engineers in the technologies needed to make that vision happen. Udacity is a great starting point for anybody who wants to learn more about these technologies, more about this application domain, and more about flying vehicles.
This is something that no one talks about, but I promise in a few years' time, it's going to be the hottest topic on the planet.
So come to the skies with us by applying to the world's first flying car nanodegree program.